So guys, I'm waiting for my food over there. My annoying phone sent me medication. Which I don't know why I'm having problems in my life. I'm not phone right now. My cell phone's acting up. It's bullying me. It's being mean. I might want to report that to the police because it gave me medication, bell, and just stopped my video. It's supposed to be recording continuously when I'm making a YouTube video, because I'm this very important right now. I'm making a YouTube video, and every time something shit like that happens, I'll get so mad and depressed and angry. And I don't want to edit this. I don't want to put this key master. It's so hard. So many things to do and so many things to worry about. So let's wait. I got 2 minutes left, 38 seconds on my microwave, and let's see you guys there. Hello everybody. So today I got udon. So this is me eating udon noodles, but I gotta cook the udon noodles. So let's get to opening. Get to cooking. So first thing you need right now is this. Let me read the paper. So first thing you gotta do is open this noodles. This plastic thing. It's called support in Tagalog. So let's put this right there. And we'll get some water. Oh goodness, that's too much water. Oh no. Okay, that's not good, guys. Okay, we got water there. The second thing we need to do is put udon. Guys, I'm wet. Sorry about that. Oh, this is not. I don't want to be wet. It's not supposed to be part of the video. So I got some liquid soup. Udon premium noodle soup original. So I'm going to put this on my noodle. So I'm trying to open it. So guys, I need scissors for this one. So I'm just gonna go grab some scissors. Scissors in here. And get my scissors. Going to the washing machine. Let's see if I have scissors here. Scissors there. I'm just gonna try to open it with my hand. Okay, ready, set, go. Let's go. You gotta put the sauce and you gotta put the flakes. Just put the flakes. Udon, Japanese style, Nongsim, Japanese style udon noodles flake. Nongsim, Japanese style udon noodles flake. So I'm gonna put this over here. So I got it right there. I put some of this beautiful food cooking style. Homemade looking crap. I don't know, not crap. Ching chong, ding dong, ding dong, ching dong, dong, ching chong. So I'm gonna put this in the fridge for. Oh my goodness, did I just put my ingredients? Okay. My direction. So I gotta put it in 4 minutes. It's in the trash can on my thing. I'm in a hurry right now. I'm being in a hurry so I can just. Video done and get the views done and get my subscribers done. That's all I want for this YouTube video. And I like the music in the background, which is good. Oh, I got a notification in some city. items in production, so already come back and collect them. Okay, we'll do that later. We gotta wait for form. So guys, I'm waiting for my food over there. My annoying phone sent me medication. I don't know why I'm having problems in my life. I'm not phone right now. My cell phone's acting up. It's bullying me. It's being mean. I might want to report that to the police, because it gave me medication, bell, and just stopped my video. It's supposed to be recording continuously when I'm making a YouTube video, because I'm this very important right now. I'm making a YouTube video, and every time something shit like that happens, I'll get so mad and depressed and angry. And I don't want to edit this. I don't want to put this key master. It's so hard. So many things to do and so many things to worry about. So let's wait. I got 2 minutes left, 38 seconds on my microwave, and let's see you guys there. Worry, be happy, and I got 51 seconds or 49, 48, 47, 46. Yeah, it's a countdown. So don't worry, be happy, and I'm gonna see you guys eating noodles. Water and I know Kirkland signature, I got it. Okay. The music's great. Hope this video won't get copyrighted. I hate getting copyrights. Please, YouTube, stop giving me copyright. Thank you. I love you. Just playing games. I'm pretty sure I like you. I'm pretty sure I love you. All them those ain't this emotion and the bullshit that you did. Gonna eat my noodles because it tastes good for my body. And it's really healthy. And it's tasty. And it's yummy to eat it by yourself. Alone in my kitchen, not worrying about other people's lives and stuff. I don't understand. And you know, it's my fucking mind. So, guys, thank you for giving a lot of views, 7,000 views on my shorts video, on the what the hell video. Yeah, thank you for that. Hope this video get 10,000 views and likes. So do that right now. Like, share, comment, and tell your friends that there's this cool guy named Ryan Bourguignon that's making YouTube videos about stories and stuff. Yummy noodles. Put in a fight. You were so pretty, I'm gonna say, I'm not lying, you're not right, yeah. I'm in community, you don't need to sweep me. Save me. Say Sid, Vince inside, put a boost on inside. Aston is all new. His hands are lashing with your old nudes. This is gonna be a cold boo. I'm gonna go and throw some soul foolish. So I watched the Transmedia movie. I watched the movie and it was so good. That should be my favorite number one movie for family and kids. I don't think there's kids, it's just family. Thank you. man, I got ADHD, and I don't like having ADHD. I just want to be normal like everybody. Okay, that was funny. That thing just turned off. Don't be lazy, be motivated. Okay, that was spicy. Woo! Sorry, guys. I'm gonna small YouTube channel and I'm gonna grow it to a higher slot to make it a million. Because I like a trillion or billion or over that top like infinity. Actually, I wanna make it to and beyond. This song is stuck in my head. Like it in a dream, I cannot escape it. Turn on all the stuff you. Subscribe, like this video, and see you guys in the next video. Peace.